So here's the truth you need to pack up and take home with you. The evidence that you are a child of God is not a symbol you wear around your neck, but the spirit you receive. The supernatural doesn't occur in our lives because of anointing oil or a prayer cloth or a crucifix. The supernatural occurs whenever we connect with the God's Holy Spirit in our hearts.